Hello and welcome back to Dis Homeschool Family, and today we're going to be rating our favorite shows, movies from Disney Plus. So our first thing on the list is a show called Legend of the Three Caballeros. It's like the Three Caballeros, but it's a TV show. They made it in 2019.
And that's one of our favorite rides at Epcot. Yes. And so we saw it on Disney Plus, and we were like, I wonder what this is. Well, it actually ended up being pretty good. It was a lot of fun watching it.
And then the second show, The Mandalorian.
Of course, The Mandalorian.
Because Baby Yoda is in it. He's called Grogu. And then, our favorite movie, Star Wars The Phantom Menace. And it's the first movie of the Star Wars saga. Then, for like a relaxation thing, it's a little relaxation thing for 2 hours or 1 hour. Dory's Reef Cam, where it shows Dory and Nemo and all the fish from Dory's world for 1 hour. Then Zenimation, where it's like little parts of the movies, but it's just the sound.
And so we like doing those when we're done with school, or maybe during school, because it's nice and relaxing and quiet. Yeah. And not a lot of distractions, but it helps us to focus a little bit more or to relax a little bit more. So that's our favorite for that.
And then the second movie in the Star Wars franchise, Star Wars Attack of the Clones. And then Into the Woods, which is a live action Disney movie they made. And then Horton Hears a Who. It's a Fox movie and it's a Dr. Seuss movie. And then Home Alone, the first one, is our favorite. Then Santa Claus is our favorite, the first one.
And we're hoping, because last year they had them up for a little bit after Christmas, and they took them down. So we're hoping that they keep them up for a while so we can still watch it a few more times. Because we also like Mickey's Once Upon a Christmas and Mickey's Twice Upon a Christmas, and those are on there too. So we're hoping they keep those up.
Then Brave, which is a Disney Pixar movie. Then Disney Gallery, The Mandalorian, which is behind the scenes of how they made season 1 and season 2 of The Mandalorian. And that is it.
Also, I think another thing that we're kind of into is original, early Pixar stuff. Toy Story, Bugs Life, WALL-E. Some of that is what I've been into. And then also just Mickey Mouse shorts. And Mickey Mouse Clubhouse is always fun to just go back and watch an episode and remember
how it was when I was a little kid.
Yeah. So that's our Disney Plus rundown. There's a whole lot to watch still. We want to watch Soul. That's one of the ones that I love to do.
It just came out recently. So
we'll watch that pretty soon. I've heard good things about it. What else? Is that it?
I think that's
it. All right. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Make sure to
like and subscribe. And please watch this video again if you like it. And goodbye.
Bye.